Guys, so a quick notification here before the video really gets underway. My audio wasn't recording this whole video, so yeah, it's just gonna be silent gameplay. I hope you don't mind. I'm sorry, I thought Fraps was recording
it. What are you doing there, buddy?
So, next video, I'll be sure to check and double check to make sure.
Our fight isn't over yet.
That's all I really have to say. I hope you don't mind the silent video. It's still a good one. I think you'll enjoy it. I fail a few times. Oh, it's fun.
Really? Really switch bodies? Looks like you gathered the Dragon Balls!
Thanks! All right.
Now we have to defeat him, so I can get my body back!
This time... Change now!
Now!
You again!
Captain!
Good job, Guldo! Change now! No!
Yes! Nice one! Now it's all back to normal!
Oh no! I lost!
Could it be?
Give me my body back!
No way! That's... Dad?
What is going on?
Goku and Ginyu switching places. That's how it's supposed to be. Now, all that's left is to beat Ginyu and everything will be back to normal.
Ludo! Perfect timing, I must say.
Thank you very much, Captain.
It's inexcusable to lose the drop.
Ludo! Don't just stand there! Fight!
Yes, sir!
Now, I will be your opponent!
Vegeta, you're just a stupid monkey and you're nothing but our slave. I'm going to show you just how awesome we are compared to you.
Don't get carried away, useless fool. Your breath! I told you to stop breathing when you're around me.
Yes, I'll show you whether or not I'm useless. By some lowly monkey. A stupid, low-class Saiyan. This really sucks.
That's the last thing I want to hear from you.
Finally, it's all back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
Change now!
I won't let you!
Thank you.
If that's your limit, you have let me down.
You're pretty sharp. It must have been you snooping around. I hope you weren't thinking of interfering. That'd be a mistake.
A costly mistake. I will eliminate you here and now.
It's them! They're the ones changing history, and now it's returned to normal!
Toa, that's the one who's been interfering with us all along.
Looks like it, man. We've been making things interesting, too. What a disappointment. Oh, but you switching with Ginyu was a splendid move. It made me laugh.
No, there's no mistake. Those two, they're the ones behind it.
You must be very confident in your skills. Am I right? Show it to me.
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
Seriously? Is that all? What a disappointment. It's over. Don't worry. I'll use your energy well.
Hold on, Mira. Say, who's supporting you? Who's backing you up? You can't have done this on your own. Travel through time like this? Just to fight us? So, the silent treatment, huh? No matter. Let's leave them for now, Mira. You don't mind, right? They're nothing right now. I can't extract much energy from them anyway. For now, that is. Well, let's move on to the next era. I'll let you live for now. But, get in our way again, and we'll have you erased.
Wait! It's dangerous to follow them now! Please, you have to come back!
Excellent job! That was a great fight! Now, history is back to normal. You found them! You finally found the ones changing history! They call themselves Toa and Mira. They're thieves, stealing energy from warriors of all time periods. And because of that, history is changing for the worse. Those two, what are they about? That one, the man named Mira, he's especially dangerous.
They're inhabitants of the demon realm, from hell, in the distant future.
Supreme Kai of Time!
Toa. She's the little sister of Tabura, the Demon King. And Mira? He's a strong warrior that Toa created for her own purposes. Together, they are stealing energy in the hopes of releasing the seal that contains the Demon Realm.
If the seal's released, what will happen?
The balance of this entire world will collapse. And not just this world. Nothing will remain the same.
Oh no! Then they're horrible people!
Villains exist in every era, I'm afraid. In the past, there was another who tried to overtake the Nest of Time and seize control. But luckily, he failed.
This feeling... No, it's too early! Why would a history shift happen so quickly? Damn it. Let's check it out. Talk to me when you're ready.
So strong. I'm not really sure if I can even win at my full power. Just have to hold on a little more. I can't hold it anymore.
Who are you? No, I don't need to know. You honestly think you can win?
Darn it! It's too fast! Frieza. He's so powerful he's known as the Emperor of the Universe. Please, watch yourself.
You've done it now. You've ruined my dream of eternal life and youth. I was so very close, but the Dragon Balls petrified. Too bad for poor Vegeta, but even more for me. It's the very first time I have been made such a fool of. How dare you? How dare you, maggots? I will torture you slowly.
What?
You are still there.
Pop up like ants. I'll just kill you all!
What a crazy power! There's no way I can win!
Do you honestly think 4 hours can really beat a dinosaur?
I do! If we band together, we might actually be able to win! I'll have you know the power levels are rising! And I am close to becoming the Super Saiyan you fear so much!
I was wondering what you were going to say.
You really know how to push my buttons!
You have to protect everyone while you're fighting Frieza!
Are you a Saiyan? Yet another surviving, filthy monkey.
Transform, Frieza! Why don't you show everyone your real form right now?
Transform?
There are some aliens who can transform.
You want to die? That's bad. I'll warn you, I have 3 more transformations.
I'll show you all.
Here's a little reward for angering me.
Impossible! He went directly into his final form! The history's completely changed! And now, Goku won't be back in time!
I'll show you something great!
Have a plan on how to win?
Sword!
You are really confident, Vegeta. Or perhaps, you can get things you can feel.
Smile while you still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst joke.
When I use a bit of my full speed, you can't keep up.
You call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
Super Saiyans are nothing but a stupid legend.
I am a Super Saiyan!
This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
Hey!
Sorry I kept you waiting.
Mr. Piccolo!
Another Namekian. Whatever. Vegeta is done. I'll play with you next. I almost want you for an underling.
If Piccolo dies, the Dragon Balls on Earth will vanish. No matter what.
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Kakarot! Listen! Frieza destroyed our home! The home of the Saiyans! Planet Vegeta! Please defeat Frieza! Defend our race! Please!
Vegeta!
You're not dead yet. Such a diehard.
Alright, Vegeta. I'm a Saiyan, raised on Earth! For the sake of the Saiyans and the Namekians! And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed! I will defeat you!
What a fool. What a stubborn guy. I'm starting to get annoyed.
Me too.
Maybe I'll quit with the warm-up and start fighting seriously.
Me too!
That hurt.
You're the one!
That hurt!
Frieza. Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try.
You're the one!
Spirit Bomb! was using the spirit bomb! Please, we have to buy some time! It's real simple. The ghost could shoot the spirit bomb. Well then, history will be corrected!
Planet Namek. All the planets in the solar system. And everything in the galaxy. Please, share your power with me!
What a mess! And you call yourself my apprentice!
Win.
You honestly think four hands can really beat a dinosaur?
I do! If we band together, we might actually be able to win! I'll have to know the power levels are rising! And I am close to becoming the Super Saiyan you fear so much!
I was wondering what you were going to say.
You really know how to push my buttons!
You have to protect everyone while you're fighting Frieza.
Are you a Saiyan? Or yet another surviving, filthy monkey.
Transform, Frieza! Why don't you show everyone your real form right now?
Transform?
There are some aliens who can transform when a particular situation calls for it.
Want to die?
Impossible! He went directly into his final form! The history is completely changed! And now, Goku won't be back in time!
I'll show you something great!
Do you have a plan on how to win?
Sort
of. You're really confident, Vegeta. Or perhaps, did you go crazy from fear?
Smile while you still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst choice.
When I use a bit of my...
This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
Sorry to keep you
waiting. Mr. Piccolo!
Another Namekian. Whatever. Vegeta is done. I'll kill you next. You're quite strange. I almost want you for an underling.
If Piccolo dies, the Dragon Balls on Earth will vanish. No matter what, we can't let that happen.
But this isn't enough. You can't be.
Monster! Hasn't even used half of his power.
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Kakarot! Listen! Frieza destroyed our home! The home of the Saiyans! Planet Vegeta! Please defeat Frieza! Defend our race! Please!
Vegeta!
You're not dead yet. Don't die hard.
Alright, Vegeta. This is for you. I'm a Saiyan, raised on Earth! For the sake of the Saiyans, and the Namekians, and all the countless helpless people you mercilessly kill! I will defeat you!
What a fool.
You're the one who will die!
What a stubborn guy. I'm starting to get annoyed.
Me too.
Maybe I'll quit with the warm-up and start fighting seriously.
Me too!
That hurts.
Frieza, can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little...
What a mess! And you call yourself my apprentice?
Honestly, think four ants can really beat a dinosaur?
I do! If we band together, we might actually be able to win! I'll have you know the power levels are rising! And I am close to becoming the Super Saiyan you fear so much!
I was wondering what you were going to say.
You know how to push my buttons!
You have to protect everyone! While you're fighting Frieza!
Are you a Saiyan? Oh, yet another surviving filthy monkey!
Transform, Frieza! Why don't you show everyone your real form, right?
Impossible! He went directly into his final form! The history's completely changed! And now, Goku won't be back in time!
I'll show you something great!
Do you have a plan on how to win?
Sword!
You're really confident, Vegeta. Or perhaps, did you go crazy, Frieza?
Smile while you still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst jokes.
When I use a bit of my full speed, you can't keep up.
You call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
Super Saiyans are nothing but a stupid legend.
I am a Super Saiyan!
This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
Hey!
Sorry I kept you waiting.
Thank you, Mr. Piccolo!
Another Namekian. Whatever. Vegeta is done. I'll play with you next. Quite strong. I almost want you for an underling.
If Piccolo dies, the Dragon Balls on Earth will vanish. No matter what, we can't let that happen.
But this isn't enough. You can't beat me.
Monster! Hasn't even used half of his power.
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
After all, listen! The home of the Saiyans! Planet Vegeta! Please, please defeat Frieza! Defend our race! Please!
Vegeta.
You're not dead yet. That's a diehard.
All right, Vegeta. This is for you. I'm a Saiyan, raised on Earth! For the sake of the Saiyans, and the Namekians, and all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed! I will defeat you!
Motherfucker.
Frieza, can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try!
Spirit Bomb! Goku's using the Spirit Bomb! Please, we have to buy some time! It's real simple. If Goku can shoot the Spirit Bomb, well then, history will be corrected!
Planet Namek. All the planets in the solar system. And everything in the galaxy! Please, share your power with me!
Get up here!
You're not bad, but it's still not good enough to beat me. I don't know what it is you're plotting, but why not value your own?
Got some pretty good moves there. You may actually be worth training.
You all!
Stop it, Frieza! Goku! How dare you! You are going to pay for this! Enough, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
The history up to this point is corrected. Now all you have to do is beat Frieza and it's done!
Dad!
Take it, or I'll go back to Earth! Get out of here while I still have some control over myself! Go now!
Yes! Thank you, Dad! I'll be waiting! I'll be waiting for you to come back!
I'll never forgive you for what you have done!
Who are you?
No way. I'm a sinner from Earth, and I came here to beat you. Anger has awakened the legendary warrior in my heart. I am Goku, and I am a Super Saiyan!
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that!
Behold! This is my full power!
In 5 minutes, this planet will become space trash.
What?
No. 5 minutes is enough. Enough to defeat you and for me to escape. Buying time? There's no need for that. You're going to die here anyway. You know that.
Just about enough from you! I'll end this now! You stubborn fool!
I'm going to finish you. Just like I did your annoying earthling friend!
Are you talking about Trillin?
Don't you dare talk about Trillin!
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that!
What?
That!
I see. So King Kai used the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about you. But you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though. Thank you.
Goku always refuses our help. It's just the way he is. It's all right, though. Goku won. And finally, the scroll is back to normal. Still, I'm really glad Mira didn't interfere.
You're right. They never did.
I can't imagine what they would have done.
Didn't they say that they'll kill anyone who'll stand in their way? I wonder why they didn't come out this time.
Who knows? Maybe it's just a whim.
Perhaps, perhaps. But anyway, good job, you two.
Yes. Thank you.
The fight between those two is starting to change history. But it's too early for this. Could it be that there are others like them who can alter history? Impossible.
Thank you. Thank you.